Looks like it's doing great. I'm happy. Oh, and you crush it. I don't like how it turns itself back around before it's even done flattening out. You auto level after you do that and then auto turn around, but if it's not flattened out and ready to go, it kind of messes me up. It's going to take off in one direction. Ratitude. Going out of ratitude. That was weird. Did not want to level itself. There we go. There's the low battery. LVC, guys. Well, I'm very happy that it's flying again. The old board just would not turn on anymore. I was flying it out here one night. Went to do a manual flip. And when it went to catch itself, it just crashed. And then it never worked again. Doing good now, though. Guess I better shut it down. This is Quad Flying Mav. Hope you all like this video. Don't forget to subscribe. And I hope you all have a great day. Come back again and I'll make some more videos as long as this thing keeps going and doesn't break again on me. Thanks again for watching.